And we're tracking more breaking news in Phoenix, where hours ago, police surrounded a white pickup truck that may be linked to the deadly shooting of 10-year-old Summer Brown.
That young girl gunned down in what police assume is a case of road rage. Team 12's Monica Garcia is live at the scene. Monica, what can you tell us at this hour?
Well, you know what? Since Wednesday, police have been searching for a white Ford F-150. What I can tell you is a few hours ago, police have removed a truck from a home out here near 59th Avenue and south of Indian School Road. You can see it's very much an active situation between that red truck. We just saw that guy walk by and that silver truck. That is the home that they're focusing this investigation on. We believe this is tied to the deadly shooting of a 10-year-old girl from earlier this week, a shooting police say may have started as a case of road rage. Now take a look at this video. This is the truck that police have towed away overnight. It's a white Ford F-150 FX4. It's similar to the one police released a photo of yesterday in this investigation. If you look close, there's a dent on the back left side just above the wheel. Now compare this to the picture that police released yesterday. Again, a white Ford F-150. Investigators making a point to highlight the damage to the back left side of the truck. Now, here's another thing we noticed. Look closely at this side-by-side photo. On the left, you see the wheel from the truck police towed away. On the right is the one from the photo police released. You may notice they don't exactly match, but that's where things start to get interesting. Take a look at this video. This is a wheel that police rolled out from the home during the investigation. Now compare that to the wheel from the suspect photo, and they appear to be a match. Again, so far, police are not confirming any details, but this is what we have been able to gather from out here at the scene. If you remember, this all started Wednesday, a shooting that killed 10-year-old Summer Brown and injured her father. Police say a white truck followed the car home after what may have been a case of road rage, then opened fire on the family. Yesterday, we spoke with Summer's parents, left heartbroken by this senseless act.
This nightmare is going to replay in my head every day. I can't sleep. I hope she's just at peace.
But for my daughter to be shot from the back and to be dead and slumped and die in front of me because I watched her eyes roll in the back of her head, and I pray nobody has to ever experience that.
Gosh, that's just so hard to hear. Now, again, police aren't confirming any of these details, but we do believe that they have removed a truck from the home behind me that may be linked to this deadly shooting. In Phoenix, I'm Monica Garcia. Back to you.
Thank you, Monica. We'll know you'll stay on top of it. Excellent reporting out there. All right.